Eight boys, gate drops, first series, state round. And it's going to be hard work for some of these boys. There's going to be some highs and lows. They're dropped in a BB Cycles corner. Kai Hooper goes to the front. He's got Cohen in there for second wheel as the kids are trying hard down through here. And in there for the three spot, looks like the rider of Mallinson for three. As Hooper doing well, Callum there for your two spot. Nate White gets himself up into the three spot now as they're through the short back chute. Holding on to the field, I think that is Cody Pimlet. As the charge is on, it's Hooper holding on. Callum going to the line, Nate White will be there for the three. The four missed the four.